So in the neurodiversity movement, there is a saying, nothing about us without us. And so the research in this book has both the neurotypical and neurodivergent input and perspectives.
We also want to state that while our relationship, that means this hour, is in a healthy and positive place, we're still a work in progress. It didn't happen overnight just because we learned we were neurodiverse. We also are both committed to learn about ourselves and each other and apply that to growth.